Punjab and Haryana High Court has commuted the death sentence of the four convicts to life imprisonment in the Manoj Babli murder case. And the accused include the prime conspirator, Ganga Raj, who's been acquitted. Karnal Court had pronounced death for five and life sentence for two accused for killing Manoj and Babli of Kaithal for marrying within the Gotra. And Shamsher now joins us on this story. Shamsher, a big upset, really, because we know that the killers of Manoj and Babli have now been sentenced to life imprisonment. Their death sentence has been commuted.
Right. Four of the seven killers, the accused, have their death sentence has been commuted to life imprisonment by the Punjab and Haryana High Court, and two of them have been acquitted. And ironically, the two convicts who have been acquitted include Ganga Raj, who was the main key conspirator, though his role in murdering both of them was of that, you know, conspiring and plotting the murder. So the Karnal Court had awarded him death sentence, and his life imprisonment has been now quashed by the Punjab and Haryana High Court, citing lack of evidence against him. And another Vikas, who was awarded the death sentence by the Karnal Court, and he too has been acquitted. And the driver of the vehicle in which Manoj and Babli were kidnapped and taken to where they were murdered, he has been awarded 7 years imprisonment, and Karnal Court had awarded him life imprisonment. So clearly a big jolt for as far as justice